Today we're gonna make a sweet and savory pizza. A blueberry pizza, that's right. Let's start off with the ricotta. Whole can of maple condensed milk from Mr. Martin Picard. Mix this all together. Non-stick pan. We're gonna add some parchment paper on top. Spread out the dough. We're gonna add our maple condensed ricotta mixture. Some mozzarella, local blueberries. Put the pizza in your oven at 500 degrees for 10 to 15 minutes. We have a surprise ingredient.